The funeral was very sad. I was one of the speakers at the funeral, and the place was packed.
What are you thinking about now?
Excuse me.